welcome back, Nerdfighter. I'm in the middle of Manchester, and I'm super excited. And I'm late, because I had a drama class. And I'm a bit jealous of everyone, because the band has already started without me.
But I always feel like that.
I just gotta get over it, because I'm here now. So let's go meet everyone. There they are! Doctors! Doctors everywhere! Lego stores!
Because we are all very nerdy indeed.
There once was a little boy called Nelson. And his mummy said to him one day, Nelson, I think we'll have liver for dinner. Would you go to the butcher's and pick me up some liver, please? So, Nelson started walking to the butcher shop. But he got distracted, and by the time that he got to the butcher's, it was closed. And he was like, my mum needed me to get the liver for tea tonight. So he starts walking home and he feels really, really bad because he really loves the mummy. And then he's walking past the graveyard and suddenly he sees a newly buried grave and he thinks, oh, I know what I'll do. So he gets a spade from somewhere and he digs up the dead person's body.
Say something funny.
Cookie!
It smells like inflatable. Hi, yes.